path. Feel the rhythm, rhythm of the river, and the wind in the park river grass. And for those times when you're feeling that your life just a little too fast, feel the heartbeat of the valley. Oh, those times when I was younger, I was a daydreaming schoolboy sitting in class, and my mind would go drifting on the green waves of Fox River grass. And those times when I was weary, and my life was just a little too hard to grasp, close my eyes and I would picture a sunset through Fox River grass. So come along and I will take you on a journey into the past. Can you feel the rhythm? Feel the rhythm of the river. Times when you're feeling that your life's just a little too fast, come feel the heartbeat of the valley and the wind and the Fox River grass. Oh, the times are changing. Tell me, will her healing silence last? Children's children go riding through the Fox River grass. And when it's time for me to journey all down that starlit path, just let the wind spread my ashes over the valley, and I will be Fox River grass. So come along, and I will take you on a journey into the past. Can you feel the rhythm? Can you feel the rhythm of the river? And the wind in that Fox River grass. And for those times when you're feeling that your life is just a little too fast, come feel the silence and the heartbeat of the valley and the wind in the Fox River grass. Yeah, when it's time for me to journey all down that starlit path, let the wind spread my ashes over the valley, and I will be Fox River grass. I will be Fox River grass. I will be Fox River
Fox River grass. This is called the Fox River Valley, and it's a lot of land. The Bradley River comes into it, the Sheep River comes into it, Fox River comes into it, drains out of those high mountain glaciers, but the whole valley is called the Fox River Valley. It's a beautiful place. Been coming up here all my life for fun, hunting, fishing, or watching the cows. Or back when I had cows, I kept my cows up here. Family cows still come up here every summer. So It's a beautiful place. Been here a long time, and it's uninhabited, and that's what makes it so beautiful. I wrote this song when I was in Switzerland. I was 40 years old. It's about 30 years ago, and I was in Switzerland playing music over there, of course, missing Homer, missing Alaska, missing all the wilderness and wide open spaces. And the first thing I thought about was, oh, I miss the Fox River Valley. And this song came to me just about that fast. And basically, yeah, when I die, just throw my ashes up over the Fox River Valley, and ashes will float down and the grass will grow, and I'll just be part of the Fox River grass. And so one of my sons one time said to me, so Dad, of course, if the horses eat the grass, then the horses poop. So actually, you're going to end up just being horse poop. I said, yeah, I guess that's right. Any way you want to look at it.